did have an address to you on tonight, but I decided to postpone because there's so many calls and things that took place tonight. I don't want to dampen the flavor of the nature that's going on tonight. So I'm gonna wait another night to bring that up to you. But I would like to come in on the report that you've done. But this is really a privilege by the chief of police, I commend the city for moving forward. And I can honestly say that a lot of people in the city do feel more favorable about the local police department since they took on that fraternity privilege. And so I commend you on that. As I said, my subject is gonna be about the value of Valdosta in relationship to how it looks in the eyes of the black and white issue. So that was brought up to me during the last curfew hearing. And so, but I will not do that tonight because that's just the way I feel, and that's the favor of my nation and nature of my
Thank you.